Hi guys, it's Rachel Tianteel, and I've just woken up to a package. I think this is from the lovely Pol Doll, who was very kind to ask if there was any way she could send me some presents. And you know, who says no when people say they want to send you presents? So thank you in advance, Pol Doll, for whatever magic is contained within this box. So this is going to be a package opening and a thank you, really. So right, it's very well wrapped. Can we take a minute? I love brown paper packaging. I think it's totally underrated. It's gorgeous. Right, I'm gonna hack into here because I've been staring at it while I've been having my breakfast. Like, I need to hurry up so I can open you. So let's go. Oh, it's in a really cute box. Oh, the box is a gift in itself, let alone anything else. Oh, look at this box. How cute is this box? This will definitely be repurposed for some dolly things. All right, I'm like nervous. Let's go. Okay, we've got a letter. Let's open it up. I'm so excited. So if it feels like I'm a bit low energy, it's just because it's the morning. Oh, dear Rachel, firstly, I want to apologize for the ridiculous amount of bubble wrap used. That is quite okay. I am exactly the same. I posted the Miss Gia off to Lady T the other day, and it's literally all bubble wrapped. I just wanted to make sure everything got to you in one piece. And you know what Royal Mail can be like sometimes. I do. It's been a real pleasure watching a fellow BJD newbie on YouTube, and you are truly a real breath of fresh air. Aww. So I wanted to send you this parcel. Inside I have two wigs, one USD size and one MSD size. I wasn't using them, so I thought you might like to have them. By all means, if they're not to your liking, please feel free to do with them as you wish. I've also included two pairs of handmade eyes by myself. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I can't wait to see them. I didn't know you made eyes. You need to start making YouTube videos, honestly. I know you're like, oh, I don't want to, it's scary, but please, I need to see your crafting process. Put a face behind the name. Now for the main gift. I wanted you to have my Hujo USD ABS Lily. Oh! She was the very first doll that I ordered, but the last one I received. That's so nice. I've got, I had a Hujo doll that I'm actually painting today. I had a Hujo Yomi for my friend. It's her birthday coming up, and she kind of likes the dolls, but doesn't want to put any skin in the game, which is quite fair enough. So she... Oh, so I know how to paint on the ABS. It was so nice. Since receiving her from Angela, she's just been sitting on my shelf looking pretty, and I've done nothing with her, and I don't have any plans to do so. It's such a shame because she deserves so much love and attention, and I'm hoping you can be the one to give it to her. I've seen how much you love your babies and thought you might want to be a mummy to one more. Always, always. She's made of ABS plastic instead of resin, and I understand it's not for everyone. So if you find she's not for you, please gift her onwards and spread the BJD love. Oh, this is so lovely. If you do like her and want to keep her, that would make me so very happy. She definitely deserves some love and attention, more than I can give her. I've included a pair of eyes that came with her, as well as an ABS cattails and ears. Oh my God, that's so exciting. I don't know what the Lily sculpt is actually, so I'm excited to see it. I hope you enjoy this present and that I have somehow brightened up your day. I look forward to watching more of your videos and hearing how you're getting on. Much love, Kira, aka Pol Doll. P.S. Don't use acetone on ABS. I know that. I nearly made that mistake before. This is so... Your handwriting as well. Damn, it looks like you typed this. That's amazing. Oh, you honestly, you didn't have to be that kind. This is so lovely of you. I'm excited to see your handmade eyes. Honestly, please, please make some YouTube videos, because I would love to see you. Love to see your face. This packaging, I don't want to rip it, but it's so beautiful.
So I think this is the wigs. I'm sure. Oh, this is honestly, you didn't have to do all this. This is so kind of you. Oh, there's a little hoodie. We're going to have to get some undresses. MSC sized wig. Look at this beautiful blonde. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, I love these, you know, with the sort of the curls up at the side. I'll put everything on people in a bit. I want to, like, open everything first because I am a child and this is, like, Christmas. That wig is super cute. I love that. So, Adis will try that on, but I am hoping to have another MSD coming in at some point, so if Adis doesn't decide to be a blonde for a little bit, I'm sure I can put it to good use. So this will be the OSD. Oh, isn't this, oh, it's so soft. Oh, you're too kind. Look at that, how cute is that? Oh, that's lovely. That's really, really nice. Thank you. This is so soft. It's so soft and lovely. Oh, I'll have to put this. There's going to be a dressing up day today. And I've got a little, like, hoodie. I think this is MSD sized. Let's have a gander. So naughty. This is so nice of you. Honestly, I couldn't believe it. When the box came, I was like, oh my God, that's humongous. You've been way too generous. Oh, and some little, I've been wanting some lace stockings for ages. So these are great news. This is amazing. And oh, how cute is that? I love it. Look at the little ears. I wonder if that'll fit on the Hujo girl. I know the Hujos have got quite big heads. So I don't know if her head will get in there. Right. Oh. This is lovely. This is like Christmas. Oh yeah, let's have a look at these eyes. I want to see them. Where are my scissors? Oh, I'm like sweating. It's not even hot. I'm just like excited. Oh, look at these. Oh, wow. Oh, they are just beautiful. Oh, see, I didn't know, like, how do you make eyes? How are you making these eyes? These are gorgeous. I'll take one from each and show them close up to you guys. Oh. Oh, there's a lovely green pear and a lovely purple, like, lavender pear. Oh, let me fish them out. Come on. Hopefully that's focused and you can see that. They are lovely. You're so talented. Are these resin? They don't smell, but I don't know if resin eyes smell anyway. I will definitely be putting these to good use. Oh, they are beautiful. This is so kind. I honestly can't believe this. I love Dolly Mail. This is great. This is what I love about the hobby. Like, everyone's just so kind and it's like we're all pen pals from all over the world. Let's make a bit of... Okay. Oh, and a magic eraser. Girl, thank you. Oh, she's large. Let's have it right. Let's get in. Oh, those little toes. So, like I said, I had a huge Yomi, and the proportions were a lot different. This one looks like she's got a much more normal-sized head, which is good, because that's what put me off about the Yomi, really. When the head is, like, too big in comparison to the rest of the body, I don't know, it just kind of throws me off a bit. I don't really know how to style it properly, I guess. Oh. Get your little face out. I've never seen this sculpt before. I'm really excited. Come on. Let me... Oh! I know the sculpt. Now I've seen the face. I know it.
Such a grumpy face.
I can't believe you're so naughty. Like, I didn't know I'd be opening a doll today. Oh, I do. I have a lot of time for the Hujo dolls. I think they're really, really great. Oh, these joints. This is lovely. Oh,
you wrapped him well. I am proud. Don't be sorry about the bubble wrap.
He is gorgeous.
And I can't get this little bubble wrap dress off him now, though. That's the only problem.
Yeah, man. I want to see you in all your glory. Oh, look at him. He is gorgeous. Honestly, you've been way too kind. This is like, this is beyond. I don't even know what to say. Thank you so much. What an incredible gift. I like him a lot. These hands are great as well. A little pointy finger.
Now this looks like a little mischievous boy if I've ever seen one, don't you think?
I love that grumpy little face. What am I gonna do with you, good sir? My gosh. Oh, thank God. An S-hook.
So one thing with Hujo dolls, isn't it? You don't know what you're going to find when you open them up inside.
Oh, thank you so much. This is like beyond. I don't even know what to say. I'm like speechless. Oh, the eyes you gave me will probably fit in him.
Definitely going to try that because those eyes are beautiful.
Oh, some spare magnets as well. God, this is... this is amazing. You didn't have to send me so much. This is... So, I'm literally like gobsmacked. I don't even know what to say. Please don't think I'm like, I don't know, not being grateful. I'm in shock. This is incredible.
So he came with nice pair of green eyes there.
So they're cute. But I want to see these magnetic parts.
Oh, I've already lost the tail.
Can't be trusted with anything. I've got a pile of, I don't know if you can see it, but I've got a pile of bubble wrap down here. I've lost the tail already. Oh, look at these ears. Look at that. Oh, they're so cute. Have you got magnets in? Okay.
I'm going to put magnets in his head. I think it's just meant to be. Oh. Oh. Sorry, they're not holding because there aren't magnets in him yet, but can I do this? Probably not.
You can't really see. Oh, but he looks so cute with the ears on.
Right, where's that tail gone? Tail. Come back to me, tail. I can't have lost you. There you are. Let's put this box as well. I am loving this box. And then put the tail back in again. Oh dear.
Oh my goodness. I am really in awe. This is so, so nice. Oh, and look at the tail.
That is a cute old tail. Yeah, I think he's going to have to be some sort of, maybe like a fox boy. That would be cool. That'd be very cool. I'm loving him with the ear on though. I think they go really well.
You are just gorgeous. I do, I have such a soft spot for the Hujo dolls. I think I did a lot of experimenting on my Yomi because I mean, you know, I bought her for like what, 30 pounds? And you can just like, gives you a lot of freedom, you know. I think dolls like this, they give you a lot of freedom. You're not as stressed and it means that you can be more creatively free. I sound like such a hipster. And there's one last little, this is all, I cannot believe how much you've sent me. This is a, oh, it's tiny, it's a tiny pencil pot, guys.
Oh,
I need to be really careful. Oh, goodness. These scissors are shit. I don't know what's happened to them, but they are like blunt as fuck. What's happening there? Look at that. Nothing. Oh, I can't. Oh. Oh, oh my god, they're separate pencils. I thought it was like all one sculpture. How amazing are they? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hang on, they're falling out everywhere. So this tiny, tiny little cup, but fuck the cup. Don't fuck the cup, but you know what I mean, because the main event is about to happen. Let me put them all in. Oh my god, I cannot believe how cute are these. I can't, I'm speechless. I'm actually speechless. Did you make these pencils? Because if you did, that is even, oh, look. And they're all separate. They're all like separate pencils. I thought, like when I saw it in the thing, I thought it was like a sculpture. And then some colouring in papers to go with it. Ah, I'm dying, I can't cope. Oh, I honestly can't believe. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. I mean, thank you. Thank you so much for being so generous. It really, I don't know, it's touched me. You've touched me, honestly. Right. I'm going to try and get him in this little hoodie, because I reckon this will fit him probably. We need a boy. This is definitely going to be a boy. We need some boy love in this family. That sounds weird.
All right, so I've had time to play with everybody, and Adis won't keep this wig, but I just wanted to pop it on so that you could see. I think she does look really good as a blonde, actually. It's a very severe look for her. It brings out like the blueness in her face as well, but I'll definitely put this wig to use. I really like the fringe on it. It's a really good length, and the stockings that you sent, the stockings that you sent fit her amazing. They look gorgeous. They're exactly the sort of thing I was looking for. And then I've got my little kiddies over here enjoying the colouring utensils. I think that, like, I still can't get over that these are all separate pencils. Like, I think that's really, really incredible. They look amazing. Now, for the main event. I am still in shock that you sent me a doll. Like, that's, I am in total shock. That's the kindest thing. I'm literally speechless. You might be able to tell. So even though I'm looking very feminine at the minute, I think we need some boys in the mix. So this is going to be a boy. I haven't put the ears on yet because I'm going to affix some magnets in the head so that the ears stay on, but I'm thinking like maybe a fox boy. I'll, you know, let me know what you think in the comments as well, because it'd be interesting to hear. My initial impression was like fox boy, but I mean, oh, she would make a wonderful like magical girl, magical cat girl as well. Let me just get her close so you can see those eyes. I'm in love with those eyes. I really like her as a blonde. Like I said, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a boy, but at the moment she's looking very feminine, so I'll probably refer to her as a she for now. This hoodie is just adorable, and she's stolen Button's bottoms for the moment. So I think I'm going to order in some boy clothes and get to thinking how I'm going to style. But I'm still in shock. He's wonderful. She's wonderful. Gorgeous. This wig is beautiful. I love it. I really, really love it. and I probably won't have time to paint him for a while, which is unfortunate, but it's probably a good thing because I usually just rush in and paint and do a face up, and then like a little while later I'll have a completely different idea for them, so I've got to like remove it and blah blah blah. So I think I'm gonna take my time designing this little one, but I do like the idea of a fox boy, but just like these blonde curls are just giving me life, so I don't know whether to make like a magical cat girl. I don't know, let me know what you think below, but I thank you. It's all I can say. I am in shock. So we've got another, look how big my crew is now. When did this happen? I've got 4 dolls. When did that happen? Amazing. So yeah, everyone, please let me know what you think I should do with my new baby, my new ABS baby. Like I said, I do want to do a boy, but just these long curls. Oh, it's hard, isn't it? It's a hard decision. I guess it could be a boy with long curls. Who am I to say what can and can't be done? Come on, you're gonna stand. There we go. Well done. Oh no. So, I mean, what can I say but thank you? I don't have the words to say how thankful I am. It's such an amazing package, and you really didn't have to be that generous, but you were, to, you know, a person that you've never met. And I don't know, I'm really touched by it all. And the eyes are beautiful. It's all wonderful. I'm so happy, and I'm really excited to create a new character. Oh my God, who knew I'd be doing that today? I didn't. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Extra special thank you to Pol Doll for this amazing haul, really, isn't it? An amazing haul. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say that I haven't said already. So I'll stop babbling and let you all get on with your day. I will see you guys soon. Thank you again for sending me all of this amazing stuff. And yeah, I'll chat to you guys very, very soon. I'll keep you updated. Let me know what you think below. And yeah, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Love you guys. I'll chat to you soon. Bye. Mwah.